Hi guys, this is McMobinng here. Today is January 5th, 2015. And this is this old block. This is a bustling community. I think it's time this city joins the 21st century. This place needs a McMobinng's. That's right, it needs a McMobinng's. Now, I've already done some building. I've noticed that it goes a little faster that way when I'm not pressuring myself to record and build everything on camera. Like now my building has slowed down significantly. I will give you a tour at the end of the episode. So, I'll see you in a second. Alright, I'm back. This is, let's see here. January 5, right? Yeah. 2015. And this is McMobinng's. McMobinng's. Excellent. So, oh, I forgot to do something. What McMobinng's wouldn't have flowers out front? Let's go with the pink tulip as well. Can't miss out on the orange ones either. And see if there's any podzol. That'd be nice. Puzzle everywhere. Yes, I get it's lopsided. McMobinng's went a little cheap on their builder. Alright, now for the tour. So, we got the golden arches for the entranceway. And in the back there. Reminds me. That don't look too good, does it? Let's see here. How about I just do that? Oops. Cover it up. Covering all the stoves up. We don't want the health inspector breathing down our neck. That would be cool. Okay. So, this is where the people who want to eat at McMobinng's. That's kind of hard to say. Wow. Jesus. So this is where they would eat. These people are kind of rude. They're watching these people get their food. Oh well. These all represent computers. Apple to be exact. I don't think McDonald's uses, or McMobinng's, sorry, uses Apple products, but you know, who cares? This is a fancy neighborhood. And only art students come here, I guess. I don't know. This is the back counter. Here's your menu. You got your chicken nuggets, you got your potato or your french fries, you got your fish sticks, you got your cookies. They got a pretty nice selection. Those are the heat lamps. That's where they keep their fries warm. All back here are the stoves, the ovens, the fryers, all that. And then here's the soda machine. Pepsi, Coke, and no thanks. I put buckets in them. I don't know why. I'm weird. I get it. But yeah. This is McMobinng's. Looks like they're cooking away. I guess Ryder Farms has a contract with them or something. I don't see any cows out there. Okay, I'm done cracking bad jokes. I'll see you guys later. Man, they really need to talk to their construction worker. Left it lopsided. I can deal with the window. I can't deal with the lights. maybe they'll be fixed tomorrow. Who knows? I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!